of ruins, in the places buildings, in the graveyards, in the places dead.